That one's crushed into center field. There it goes. Cordero does it again. He ties the game at three.